Ally 5. If you don't disable them, they'll knock out power across the city. Oh, and if you don't disable them in the right order, zap! Better hurry.
Bet she's using a binary signal repeater. I can piggyback on it to visualize the right path. I think my webs will disable them.
I'm gonna send some photobomb targets out there, so keep an eye out. If I get a pick at the right time, bonus!
That one's disabled. Gotta find the next one.
For those watching, if you like what you see, don't forget to subscribe to my channel.
School. Chronic underachiever.
Come on! There are kids watching! You really want to crush their dreams like this?
Hey, Peter. I might have found Black Cat's next target.
Really? How?
Because according to police dispatch, there was just a burglary matching her M.O. I'm sending you the location. Hey, if you find her, don't let her play you again.
Yeah, I'll be on guard. She's... I don't know. She just seems to bring bad luck wherever she goes.
Black Cat brings bad luck? That's a little on the nose, Pete.
If you followed my career, and of course you have, you know I notched my first big bylines covering the Magia crime family. The media's declared them dead more than once, but not unlike cockroaches, they always come back, just like they're doing now. I hear people make excuses for them. They're not so bad, they follow rules, unlike the demons or the cartels. And that's true. Until they go to war with each other, then bullets fly, cars explode, horses lose their heads. And my Jonah sense tells me there's a gang war brewing. So hold on to your cannolis, folks. Come on, Jared, that's not an ethnic slur. I like cannolis.
wonder what will happen if they find one.
I don't want to find out. Better send them back to prison where they belong. Hitman must have been nearby. Gotta take him out.
Another one down! Another 50 legs!
You better run!
Close to perfection.
What? You got less views than a granny with an ice bucket. You're better than that.
Thank you.
my loyal listeners have called in reports of Spider-Man recklessly vandalizing public works, smashing open power relay boxes and other structures relating to important public and private services. Some have even said it appears he's looking for something, but he never leaves with anything. My friends, I think it might be time to consider that Spider-Man might just be a few sprinkles short of a sundae. Not that dressing up like a bug and swinging around the city is the behavior of a well-adjusted individual, but now, either he's looking for things that aren't there, meaning he's delusional, or he's venting uncontrollable rage. And either one of those possibilities means it's time to call the man in the white coats with big butterfly nets. That's still a thing, right, Jared? What do you mean it never was?
Trojan virus I slipped into your suit, you'll only be able to use two of your fancy little gadgets.
Guess I gotta play by her rules. Chronic underachiever.
Please, do better next time! My DAU numbers are going into the toilet!
Thank you.
think my webs will disable them. Keep moving. I can do better.
You can do better! Come on! For your fans!
I saw someone.
Spiderman! Hey, it's Spiderman!
Let me show you.
Yes! A good old fashioned fish down! This'll go viral for sure!
Almost awesome.
To my channel.
I should put that on a business card.
All I have to say is, meh. I'm impressed, Spider-Man. My new show is a hit. Just wait till you see what I have planned for next season. Until then, you've been Screwballed!
Man, I really wish she would come up with a new name for herself. Alicia, what have you done this time? Cops have blocked off the whole street. If I can pick up the cat's trail, maybe I can catch up to her. Looks like the security guard was hurt. Maybe the EMT can tell me what happened.
Okay. Just keep moving.
What happened here?
Spider-Man, I heard someone stole a rare book or something.
Is the guard gonna be okay?
Pretty bad case of photokeratitis. Basically a flash burn of his corneas. But he'll recover.
I need to check the alley. If Alicia did this, I've gotta find her.
Sorry, there's nothing else I can tell you.
Antique book. Looks like it's volume 2 of a set. Where's volume 1? There's a high-end pawn shop owned by the Macchio family around here. Felicia already took 2 data drives from other families. Did she just take a third? There have to be more clues around here. Magnesium flare. Probably what burned that guard's eyes. If I analyze the residue, I can track her. Got it. There's the trail. Let's see where it leads. Having a hard time focusing. I can't be a dad. I mean, technically I can be, but... I need to tell MJ. She'll know what to do. But how am I gonna tell? Looks like a member of the Machio crime family. And here come some of his brothers. Ever think maybe Vito got KO'd for acting exactly like this?
Sister Rose was right!
Better get back on the trail. Those look like Hammerhead's guys. MJ, sending you a pic of a plate I need you to run.
Got it. I'll let you know what I find.
You get it?
Yeah.
The hell? Where's the drive?
She says she wanted to deliver it to Hammerhead personally.
Didn't I tell you to get the drive?
Yeah, but she gave the other ones to him, so I just figured...
So I tell you to do something,
and you don't do it!
Now, you know what happens next.
Wait!
Hey, don't act so surprised. You said you knew what happened next. Thank you. Here, fellas. It's probably overdue. MJ, the cat got another data drive.
Just one more, and Hammerhead has the drives from all the other Magia families. We gotta figure out what's on those drives.
And there's something else. There's this thing, probably not a big thing, but it could be a thing. A little, maybe a big thing.
Please say a sentence that doesn't include the word thing.
Okay. The reason Felicia's working for Hammerhead is because he took her son.
Huh. I didn't know she had a son. Well, certainly sounds like something Hammerhead would do.
There's this other thing. You know, that she and I dated for a while.
Yeah, so? Oh. Oh, are you serious?
I mean, I don't know for sure, but it's possible.
Ew. Ugh. I need to hang up now.
Okay, then. She'll call back when she's cooled off. Right? I think I'll go on patrol for a while. Try to clear my head.
Wait, is this a bad time?
No, it's fine. What's up?
Oh, nothing. I mean, wait, are you doing Spider-Man stuff right now?
A little bit, yeah.
Really? Like what, specifically?
You mean what am I doing right now, at this moment?
Yeah, unless you think that's, like, creepy or weird or something. Yeah, it probably is. I bet I sound like a stalker or something.
Miles, it's okay. What did you want to talk about?
Nothing. I'm sorry. It can wait. I'll call you back later.
Hey there.
Who's your face already, you friggin'
Hey, MJ.
First things first, head to this address. It's the last known address of the Costa family safe house. If my source is right, they have the final data drive.
MJ, listen.
No, you listen.
Please, don't ask me to do the hand.
I kind of overreacted the last time we talked.
Not at all. You reacted exactly how I would.
We weren't together at the time. And it's not like I didn't meet other people.
Right. Wait, you dated people? Like, plural?
The point is, we're adults. And there's a kid in danger. So let's get to saving him.
I don't deserve you.
I know. Okay, so I think I know what's on those drives. Years ago, the families agreed to a joint accounting database in order to keep the peace.
Put all their assets in one place.
And require all five data drives to access it.
So Hammerhead steals Black Cat's son.
And then forces her to steal the drive so he can steal the assets from the other families.
Hammerhead's trying to get rich quick and bankrupt the other families in the process.
We have to find that last drive before he does.
I'm on it. Felicia, we need to talk.
Oh, I do miss our little chats. But I've gotta run.
She shorted out my web shooters with an EMP. Guess I'm doing this the old-fashioned way. No! Come on, I wanna help!
Then back off!
If Hammerhead's got your son, you can't do this alone.
Why not? I've done everything else alone.
I'm saying you don't have to! Why won't you trust me? We worked together before!
Answered your own question, didn't you?
Felicia, why didn't you come to me with this?
Because it's not your problem. It's mine, and I'll handle it.
Maybe I don't think it's a problem. Wait. Unless you mean the gang war, because that's definitely a problem.
Stay away. I'm better off on my own.
Huh? Finally, web shooters are back online. I can help you stop Hammerhead!
How? No killing, no breaking the law? Your way won't get it done.
Felicia, about your son. I just need to know. Is he...
He's fine. And I'll take care of him. Stubborn little spider.
I just want to talk.
Thank you. still with me?
I could go all night if that's what it takes.
Now you're getting my attention.
Guess I gotta play harder to get.
Need to get closer.
Last time, don't look for me.
Got her. Just need to get closer and this thing is all over. Now can we talk like human beings?
This feels pretty human to me.
I know what's on those drives you're stealing.
Look at you, brawn and brains.
You can't give Hammerhead the last drive. Once he has what he wants, your son will just be a loose end. Let me help you.
What are you thinking?
Stall him. Give us some time to find your son.
I missed you. Glad we're back together again.
Not like that.
Shame. Okay, I can probably give us a couple days, Max.
So, about your son, is there a chance I'm...
Later. For now, let's find him. When he's safe, we can talk about that. Keep in touch, Spider.
MJ's gonna kill me.
This time?
Yeah, she's gonna stall Hammerhead while we all try to find her son.
Did she tell you if you're...
She didn't say.
Of course she didn't. Are you sure she's not just playing you?
I know her. She wouldn't be working for someone like Hammerhead unless she had to.
Okay, well, I'm gonna run that plate number you sent me. I'll let you know where it leads.
Whew, I'm running out of steam. Time for a pick-me-up.
Eddie's Pizza.
Eddie!
Spider-Man!
Spidey, you sound hungry.
You know it. Can I get the usual? Extra pepperoni?
I'm on it. You want rooftop delivery?
Yes, please. Same rooftop as last time.
Give me a few. I'll let you know when it's ready.
While I'm waiting on Eddie, let me head out into the city and see what's what.
Thank you.
time, Miles. Just calling you back. What was it you wanted to ask before?
Hey, Peter. It was just... I mean, it's no big deal or anything. I know you're super busy. I was just wondering if there might be some time we could, you know, start training?
Training?
Yeah, maybe just the basic stuff, like swinging from a skyscraper. Or swinging from a low building. Or a tree.
Miles, you're 15. You need to focus on school. That's way more important than...
Yeah, but if I finish all my homework early and you've got some free time one day... I mean, you started when you were 15, right?
And I nearly got myself killed at least 100 different times. I can't let that happen to you.
Okay. Yeah, I get it. Talk to you later.
Oh, man. What am I gonna do with that kid?
Pie's ready.
Thanks. You're a lifesaver.
Nah, that's your job. But if you like it, can you give us a shout out on the social medias? Really helps the business.
Will do. Later, Eddie. I don't think I've ever been this hungry. I love you. But now, I must destroy you.
Hey, I followed up on that license plate. It's registered to a storage company owned by one of Hammerhead's old friends. I'm there now.
Give me a few minutes. I'll be there soon as I can.
In the meantime, I'll just take a quick look around. Okay, first things first. Look around, see if the boy is being held here, and if he is, get him out safely. What do I do if the kid looks like Peter? Stop, MJ, just stop. This guy looks like he needs a nap. What's that? Sheets of counterfeit bills. Looks like Hammerhead's got a new hobby.
Stewie! Give me a hand with this. It's heavier than your mother.
You crazy? Can't be lifting that. You know about my sciatica.
Yo, Mikey! Help me out, will ya? Stewie's got a terminal case of being a wuss.
Hey, who's there? He's down! Who the hell are you?
Wait!
Hey, somebody's snooping around! Okay, I didn't imagine that. Hey, you guys!
Wait!
Hey, who the hell are you?
What was that?
All that stuff about Hammerhead cracking guys' skulls.
Oh, that's a lot of cash. It's counterfeit. No sign of the boy here. Weird as the idea of Pete being a dad is to me. Can't imagine what it's like for him. But I bet he'd be a good one.
Hey, who's there?
Perfect. I
should get a picture of that guy. Might help build a case if this goes. I'll see if my contacts on the Force can positively ID him.
Oh, damn, with this damn phone. Get back to work. No more slacking off.
An unguarded laptop. Golden opportunity. A shipping manifest. This could lead to their distribution center. Come on, come on.
Oh, hell no.
Oh.
All right, I'll tell the boys.
The Costa family's causing trouble. Acting like they want to go to war. I gotta have a sit down, see what we do about this. We're on high alert. You see anyone, don't take any chances. Take them out!
Okay, got all the shipping company data, which will hopefully tell us where they're keeping her son. I'll look through it later. But now, gotta get out of here. Quietly.
Hey, is it true Hammerhead got shot in the head and lived?
Damn right. Spit one of the bullets right back at the guy who shot him. After that, he got the plate put in.
Maybe I can cool him off.
Ah! What a mess!
Who's gonna clean it up?
You.
Me? How about you?
How about no?
How about both of us?
You first.
No, you first.
Back's getting sore. Somebody there?
What was that?
Wait!
Hey, who the hell are you?
Somebody there? All clear.
Huh? Better check that out.
I think I've outstayed my welcome. Better get out of here, fast.
Okay, everybody, huddle up. We gotta talk about this situation.
You think the Costas are gonna be a problem?
Any problem they cause, Hammerhead can make one a lot bigger and bloodier.
Close as I ever want to cut it. Son of a...
Sorry.
What are you doing here? And why do you smell like pizza?
Because I just ate pizza?
Well, while you were out enjoying lunch, I was gathering evidence and trying to find a missing child.
I ate as fast as I could.
I've got stuff to follow up on. I'll call you later.
Oh. Note to self. No upside downies after double pepperoni. Thanks.
Hey, I need your help. I'll send you the location.
Felicia? What's going on? Unbelievable. She expects me to just rush on over? And here I am, rushing on over.
Peter?
Guys, I've been thinking it over, and you're totally right. I need to focus on school right now.
Glad to hear it.
But I still want to stay active, so I tried out for the basketball team. That's okay, right?
Yeah. Just be careful. Keep it believable. Don't do anything too flashy.
Like what?
Well, no dunking, obviously.
Oh, right. Of course.
Miles?
It was just once, and the dude was talking trash. It was so perfect, I wish you'd have been there.
Miles!
I won't do it again, I promise. As long as you agree to start training me.
Let me think about it.
Cool, okay, homework time, gotta go.
Come on.
So what are we looking at?
Got a tip from an old friend. Hammerhead's keeping something extremely valuable in that office above the bar.
A lot of guys in there.
If they spot me, my son's dead.
I'll draw them out. Then you sneak in.
My hero.
Come on. Please.
Too much. We've had a couple of good grabs with her. Plus, no way the boss would leave something to chance.
As long as we're running all the family territories by the end, I'll be happy.
That's the spirit. You want another drink?
Nah, I'm supposed to be watching the door. Don't want to get too loose.
Impenetrable vault to store his most high-value items.
Like a kidnapped kid? Any indication where the vault is?
No details yet, but I've got more books to go through.
Keep looking!
I'll break you, little man!
Enough of this crap! Everyone hit him at once!
You've gotten soft in your old age.
Old age? Hey, I might be older, but I'm not old.
Lunch camp, I'm showed up. Get him!
You guys just get off lunch break or something.
Mind if I jump in?
Yes, I do.
Stay out of our business.
Never mind.
You make a good team, Spider.
Don't get used to it.
You first, Spider.
No, no!
Did you find the location of the vault?
No. But we're narrowing it down. And it's definitely where he's keeping my son.
Yeah, speaking of him, there's an overdue conversation we...
Do you ever miss this?
What? Me getting shot at while you steal things?
I really tried going straight. Got a job that didn't involve breaking or entering. Even started wearing sweatpants on weekends.
I wondered where you went. Must have been hard for you, especially with a child.
I need to go deeper if I'm gonna find him.
Let me help. If we're supposed to be working together...
Some things I do better alone. Some things. I'll call you if I need an extra pair of hands.
Hey, MJ. Did you get any good info from that laptop?
I'm still decrypting the data. Should have something soon.
Good. In the meantime, we've got another lead. We think Hammerhead's keeping her son in a vault, but we don't know where the vault is.
Once I crack these files, maybe we can combine my chocolate with your peanut butter. Do not make a saucy joke out of that.
It's hard to resist a setup like that, but I'll hold the sauce. Thanks, MJ. Let me know what you find. Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city.
DiMaggio, a syndicate of crime bands, symbols of a bygone era. Don Fortunato, Don Cicero, Don Machio, just to name a few. And of course, that metal-domed lunatic, Hammerhead. Criminals, but ones who follow a code. Better than most, right? Wrong! They toss their code out the window the second it's inconvenient, because a criminal is a criminal, and they are, by definition, cowards, lowlifes, and scum. I brought down the Magia virtually single-handed in the 80s and early 90s. And let me tell you right now, I stand ready to do it again. I am not afraid of them. Not one bit. You want me? Come and get me. That's all the time we have.
Jared, go start the car.
No, I'm the boss, and I say you do it. Oh, stop crying.
I finally decrypted that laptop. You know that room-sized vault you were talking about? I found a record of it being delivered to a shipyard near Hell's Kitchen.
That's gotta be where the boy is. Thanks, MJ. Better call Felicia.
At this hour, it's either a booty call or you found something.
Hopefully your son. I'm sending you an address. Meet me there. MJ nailed it. This place is isolated. They could keep the kid here for weeks without anyone noticing.
This is the place. I know it.
If they spot us, it's over. We need to take them all out. Like we used to. Quiet as a cat.
Sneaky as a spider.
If they spot us, they might kill your son. We have to do this quietly. Guys guarding this place. This won't be easy. Nice one.
We make a good team, don't we?
Good at that.
Good one. Let's keep it going.
Good job.
We should team up more often.
So what do you think? The boss can finally take over the rest of the families or what?
I don't get paid enough to think.
I'll tell you what I think.
How about that guy?
Boss is nuts. But I'm glad I'm on his side.
Okay.
Need a hand here!
Like about 9 guys left.
One per life. Let's not mess this up.
I might be able to split them up.
Oh, I like watching a man work. Nighty night.
Good one.
That's what I'm here for.
Lots of places to hide a vault around here.
You check the shipping containers while I check in that building over there.
Felicia.
What?
I'm sorry Hammerhead did this to you.
Yeah, well, he's about to find out. You mess with the cat, you get the claws.
Should check out those shipping containers. Just a bunch of boxes. Better keep looking. Pianos. That's random. But no kid. On to the next one. Building supplies. And no kid. He's gotta be in one of these containers. Some of the containers have air vents. Should check them out. Gotta be more containers with vents around here. Sable International? What is this stuff? Whoa. Hammerhead's got Sable weapons. I wonder what else he has. Well, that answers that question.
Spiderman! Shoot him!
Hammerhead thugs and Sable weapons. It's the perfect mashup I never asked for. Say goodnight. Another Sable APC. Wondered where all those went. Felicia, where are you?
I'll crush you!
Felicia, are you hurt? APCs, rocket launchers, miniguns? What did you guys not steal from Sable?
What the?
Whoa, that was close. Are you guys sure you know how to use those weapons? Okay, looks like you do. This.
Oh, freak, little man!
RPCs, rocket launchers, miniguns? What did you guys not steal from Sable? Damn. Gotta clear these guys out and find Felicia. Are you guys sure you know how to use those weapons? Okay, looks like you do. Lost her. Gotta be more careful. Whoa, that was close.
Crush you!
And that's it. Gonna be sore tomorrow. Okay, time to find Felicia. She said she was heading into that building. Felicia? The vault. Felicia. No, you gotta be kidding me. Tell me you weren't just stringing me along.
Sorry, sweetie. But I needed help to pull off a job this big.
All you ever wanted was Hammerhead's drive.
The entire wealth of the Magia. In the palm of my hand.
You gave Hammerhead fake drives?
You think he's gonna be mad at me?
So, the kidnapping? Your son? That was all just a lie?
Lie is such an ugly word. I prefer misdirection.
Do the right thing. Take the drives to the police.
Hey, I earned these. Besides, Hammerhead's on a mission and nothing is gonna stop him. If anything, I just helped slow him down a bit.
They cleaned out the whole yard! Check the vault!
Time to go. I'll raise a glass to you on the Riviera.
Felicia!
Boss, we're in.
And?
Drive's gone.
New plan. There's a tracker on that drive. Find her and kill her. And if she's dumb enough to go to a little penthouse, I've got a crew waiting there to send it sky high.
What about the drives?
I don't care about the drives. I just want her dead.
Got it. We'll find her.
If there's a tracker on that drive, Felicia's in trouble. Gotta get to her, fast.
Miss me already?
Hammerhead knows where you are, and he's going to kill you. There's a tracker on his drive.
I don't get you, Spider. I just calmed the hell out of you, and here you are trying to save me. How can you be so damn nice all the time?
It's not about being nice. It's about doing the right thing. You've got so many talents. I wish you'd use them to help someone other than yourself.
Yeah, well, you should know by now. That's not how I roll.
People can change, Felicia.
Love you, Spider. I'll miss you.
Wait, your penthouse! He's rigged it to explode!
Don't worry. I've still got all 9 lives left.
Damn it! Hang on, Felicia. I'm coming. Gotta move! Come on! Hold on, Felicia.
Thank you.
And they still haven't found a body?
No.
Do you think she survived?
I don't know. I mean, anything's possible, but...
So, how's it feel to not be a dad? No, I'm serious.
Honestly, I'm kind of relieved. Yeah, I've got a lot going on, you know.
Yeah, you do. But I think you're gonna be an amazing dad someday. At the right time.
With the right person. close to perfection.
Either be really good or really bad. Both get more views than just average.
I think my webs will disable them. Gotta find the next one. Better.
Either be really good or really bad. Both get more views than just average.
Like your shoes.
Hey, turn this way. Dual high five. Best thing ever.
Keep fighting the good fight, man. Captain Yuri Watanabe, situation report. Felicia Hardy, aka the Black Cat, is missing, presumed dead. She had partnered with Majia Don Hammerhead to blackmail the other family's leadership. Hardy betrayed Hammerhead. Using appropriated Sable weaponry, he retaliated, aggressively. Both Hardy and the blackmail material were lost in his attack. Now Hammerhead is out for blood. Blackmail no longer an option. He's gone to the mattresses, hoping to eliminate the other Majia Dons by force. To do this, he's continued to appropriate the heavy arms Sable left when they pulled up stake. We've impounded as much of Sable's equipment as we can, but it may not be enough. It's an all-out gang war, and New York is caught in the middle. But we may have just gotten lucky. The Majia have Hammerhead pinned in the old Harlem Sanitarium. If we can keep his men distracted, a small team may be able to infiltrate the building and take him alive. We've got one shot at this. We have to make it count.
Getting bad down there.
Ready when you are.
Copy that. I'll get him looking the wrong way. You gentlemen ready?
Spidey, check it out.
Nice.
That's not regulation, Lieutenant.
Sorry, Captain. Birthday present from the kid. Not every day you run ops with the man, you know?
I'll let it slide. This time. Now get back on the ready line.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's do this.
Read that chapter in The Art of War about misdirection? No? Good.
The Majia Civil War. Hammerhead's men versus all the other families. And I'm caught in the middle. Of course. Can't believe Hammerhead picked a dilapidated sanitarium for his home base. No, wait. I can totally believe it. Just need to keep these guys focused on me, while Yuri and her team sneak in and grab Hammerhead. Every Don should have a name like Hammerhead. Let me think. How about, Moose? That's a majestic animal. Maybe Stingray? Stick with the aquatic theme. Look, I'm spitballing here. The Majia is like coming to a party where you hate everyone. Okay, now I'm just showing off. Expediting the process. More Majia thugs, more Hammerhead thugs, more destruction of public property. Neither side has really fallen short on manpower, huh? Yuri, you good?
first target elimination.
Moving on.
Let's move!
Yeah, she's good. Guys, though I'd prefer not to.
This one's for the dogs!
And we're done. Enough with the bug puns already! Does Sable know you borrowed her shields? Cooler shield. Was about as tough as I expected. Better catch up to Yuri. Hey, Yuri, we're all good outside. How's your team? Oh, bad reception. She must be in the basement or something. Gotta catch up to her. Oh, good. Nice and creepy. Definitely not haunted. I know Yuri can handle herself, but something isn't right in here. I've gotta catch up to her. There be any bathroom ghosts. I can't deal with that today. Probably not every old sanitarium is haunted by the ghosts of the people who were mistreated there, but this one almost definitely is.
Thank you.
into Nemajia territory without any consequences. They can't do that.
Huh. This looks like Hammerhead's base of operations, but no Hammerhead and no Yuri. Yuri! That didn't sound good. Gotta get to her fast.
Where'd they come from?
Who cares?
Cops everywhere, and the spiders here too.
We'll take them out. We'll take them all out. You know what's in the room?
I look like
I should get this guy out of everyone's way.
We got the room.
It's snuggly up there.
Real?
Oh yeah. Lou tried it early.
And?
Hammerhead nearly took his ear off, and everything attached.
They're guarding whatever's in that room. Could lead to Yuri. Let's do this quietly. Now for the rest.
Better check that out.
Nothing here.
Zito, any trouble over there? We got a problem with Zito. Check it out. On my way.
Almost there.
Could be at the game right now.
What the? Better investigate.
I'll see what's up.
Too jumpy. Gotta relax.
That's all of them. Now, what did Hammerhead leave a room full of goons here to watch? Sable tech. But what's the rest of this stuff? And how'd Hammerhead get his fins on all this? That's a lot of live video gear. Pretty sure Screwball would downvote this immediately. That's new. Feels too professional for a Hammerhead production. CCTVs. Yuri's gotta be on one of them. I have to get in there. They repurposed the old security system. Come on, Yuri.
Thing is, I'm a gentleman. You'd have knocked. You could have come right in.
No.
But you had to go and sneak around. That's the problem with you new cops. No respect.
Coward!
Of course, used to be. We earned your respect. You hit us, we hit back. Made you know your place. Gave you the fear. But now... now you think a stiff breeze will blow us over! Time to bring the fear back.
Drop the gun! Hands behind your head!
How about no?
Captain, I'm sorry.
Do it! Now!
There it is. There's the fear.
Do it, Cap. Do it! Yuri, where are you?
Yuri, you sure you're okay?
Fine. I just need a chance to catch my breath.
Let me run point. I'll track Hammerhead, figure out what he's planning. You need time to heal.
That would be... good. I need to call my men's families. Let them know what happened. But don't leave me out of the loop. You learn anything, let me know.
Promise. We'll stop this guy, Yuri.
No, not stop. We're gonna nail him to the wall.
Hammerhead made it personal today. Can't let him continue to run wild. Been hearing rumors his men are posted up at the bar with no name. Good a place as any to start the hunt.
Priceless New York architecture destroyed by none other than Spider-Man, the Webbed Wonder. Was the Harlem Sanitarium in the best condition? No! Did the doctors there at one point commit horrible atrocities against their patients? Probably. Does that mean we should let spandex-suited vigilantes swing willy-nilly through a piece of our history? I think not. It is our duty, nay, our responsibility, to maintain these shameful monuments to our past, because that's the America that I call home. Like I said to my doctor when she recently told me to calm down, I won't, and I'll tell you why. I'm certain the police could have handled whatever petty argument was going down at the sanitarium without the destructive force of the webhead's wacky weapons. What say you, New York?
Was let me the hell in, you idiot.
Good one.
I've been working on it.
The bar with no name. Watering hole for New York's most notorious criminals. Last time I went in there, the fight lasted most of Labor Day weekend. But now I have you, my adorable little friend. Someone in here must know what Hammerhead's planning. Need to eavesdrop on a few conversations, see what I can learn. No guns, no fighting, no powers, huh? That's expecting a lot from the folks who run through here.
Yeah, but I don't want to give you my guns.
I'm sorry to inform you that those are the rules, sir. You're lucky to stay with me.
Okay?
Okay, Spideybot. Sorry, whatever Maja repair guy has to fix this.
I understand your concern. Unfortunately, I can't...
A lot of background noise. Should run a filter to ID mentions of Maja and Hammerhead. Gotta isolate their vocal wavelengths. Perfect. Let's see what these upstanding gentlemen have to say.
So glad we left the Maja behind. Hammerhead's the future of this city.
You don't think it's kind of messed up?
What?
You know, what he's doing to himself. Project Olympus. It ain't natural.
What? Your tribal tattoo is natural?
It's not the same.
Okay.
I don't like to make assumptions, but I'm pretty sure there aren't a lot of valedictorians in the room here.
I love you. I said, oh.
It's eavesdropping time. One of these guys has to know what Hammerhead's planning next. Each group looks shadier than the rest. Get out of sight. Now to isolate the conversation.
Dons are holed up in one location?
Morons think they're safer that way. Boss will show them. Gonna hit them all at once. In the war, take over the Magia. Stupid Dons.
If Hammerhead takes out the Dons, he'll control the whole Magia. I have to reach them first. Someone here must know their location. Isolate their vocal waveforms.
Yo,
this assault on the Magia Dons. Where's it happening? Got a location?
Nah, new guy says he knows, though. Hammerhead told him personal, like he says.
What's up with newbies getting intel before us? Gonna bust this kid's chops.
I really hope the new guy knows where the Dons are at. Come on, new guy, you can do it. Isolate the conversation.
This was very serious. We had worked him over for a while, and he was not gonna crack. I mean, not at all.
Hey, heard you know where the Dons is at. Keep your voice down. It's just, I don't know.
Come on, new guy.
I knew it. Friggin' new fish. But I do know who does know. Vinny and Gino. Yeah, they're in the back, and they ain't telling nobody.
Like that's news. Vinny and Gino know everything. Stop running your mouth, new guy.
Vinny and Gino, huh? Need to get in the back, see what they know. Door by the pinball machines must lead to the back. Just need to get it open. Might get someone to open that door. My EMP could wreak havoc on an outlet, if I can find one. Maybe I can trip a circuit breaker. Pardon me, coming through.
Fuse again? Hey, what's going on in there?
Vinny and Gino, some big...
A map of Hammerhead's businesses? Gotta get a better look at it.
Between the distillery and the auto shop, Hammerhead's printing money for years.
Literally.
There. When I'm done here, I'm calling MJ. She's gonna want to know about those spots for her piece on crime fronts. Okay, onward. Need to find Vinny and Gino. Figure out where the Maja Dons are.
The game right now.
Business?
I heard. I don't like it.
Could be interesting.
Could be. It gets you dead.
Project Olympus? Why does that keep coming up here? Vinny and Gino, I presume. These guys know Hammerhead's next move. Think there's notes on that table.
It's a defensible location, you know.
Sure is. From the outside.
These Majadans have no idea what Hammerhead has in store for him.
They're gonna be real surprised.
Majadan's location must be in those notes. Gotta distract the Glimmer twins.
Yeah, like it's their birthday. Except they're sad.
So, like, the first day of school?
Yeah, that makes sense.
So the Majadans.
A lot of electronics in here.
In the same spot.
Shame if a spider poltergeist struck.
Yeah, making it real easy for us.
Why would they do that? It didn't work out well for them in the sanitarium.
I guess they're as dumb as the boss says they are.
Shorting out the electronics might distract them.
Well, that's why we work for Hammond, huh?
Yeah, also the slick new Sable guns.
He has really cool guns.
Have you tried them out?
Oh, yeah. They feel real good.
See? Some people know how to do crime right.
Those people are us.
Exactly.
AM radio. Vint?
Damn it!
That got one of them. Now for the other.
You kidding me?
Now's my chance.
Is there an eclectic box in here?
An electric box?
That's what I said.
You said eclectic. Like my aunt was...
Dons are hiding in the Auerbach Theater. I need to reach them before Hammerhead does. Nice work, Spiderbot. Now hide and I'll come back for you later. With several bottles of bleach. Hey, MJ. It's Pete.
Yeah, I have your number in my phone, Pete. You don't have to tell me it's you.
Right, obviously. Listen, I know you're working on that piece about Magia fronts. I found something that might help.
Yeah?
I have the location of four Hammerhead businesses, and I'm willing to bet real money that they're not legit.
You have no money to bet, but I appreciate the sentiment. I'll look into them right away.
Why don't you let me do the legwork? I'll pass along what I find.
That would be so helpful. I'm on a deadline. Let's talk soon.
All units, officers transporting key Hammerhead witness requesting backup. Please respond.
A witness brave enough to stand up against Hammerhead? I better go and keep an eye on him. Going down. MJ, I made it to the business in Harlem marked on the map I saw in the bar with no name. Looks like a body shop.
Yes. Nothing sketchy has ever happened at a Magia-owned body shop. See if you can dig up anything on Hammerhead's plans.
My thoughts exactly. I'll let you know what I find. It'll be easier to look around if I take these guys out.
Like a healthy dose of fear to inspire respect.
Well, this is just the beginning. Boss has got plans. Big plans. Sign me up.
Who used to run this joint? Silvermane? Machio?
Silvermane, yeah. He processed and cleaned cars that ran hits through here.
Clean?
Like scrubbing for prints. Sometimes scoop out the paint and sludge. The road ready again.
Why not just take him upstate and burn him?
Hey, that's not environmentally friendly. Reduce, reuse, recycle.
It's just the mob, you know?
Just because we're outside the law, don't mean we hate Mama Earth, bro.
Over there.
Someone go wake his ass probably the wind or something.
Hey guys, mind if I help? I'm not great with cars, but I'm totally willing to learn.
Watch out! We're losing men!
Conversation about proper workplace attire.
I'm gonna end this.
Team bonding retreats?
Gotcha!
Hey Pete, just riding away. What's up with you? Finding more than just readers?
You know, I expected a chop shop, but I think there's something else going on here. Illegal transport of stolen Sable tech.
Figures.
I'll be in touch in no time. Be safe from Hammerhead skull smashing skull in prison. I promise. enough. I'd like to speak to your manager.
Anything about this Project Olympus?
What the?
Nap time.
Oh, Spider-Man's been here.
Somebody's gone.
Head down.
Here's Spider-Man. Get him.
Sleep it off.
Somebody there?
Need to have a conversation about proper workplace attire.
I'll break your friggin' jaw.
What the hell?
You got a death wish, huh?
Say goodnight. Hammerhead give you guys? Paid lunches? Team bonding retreats?
Hippie, just riding away. What's up with you? Finding more than just beaters?
You know, I expected a chop chop, but I think there's something else going on here. Illegal transport of stolen Sable tech.
Figures.
I'll be in touch in no time.
What the hell? I did some damage. You got a death wish, huh? I'll break it!
your friggin' job!
Your manager!
Holy crap! Monster!
That's the last of them. Now to see what's in the main office. Time for that performance review. Hey, MJ. I'm just wrapping up.
What do you got for me?
I found a paper trail tying Hammerhead to this place for your article. And there's something else. An encrypted file. Seemed important, so I copied it. Sending it your way.
Pete, this is incredible. Thank you. I'll see what I can get out of this file.